Hey everybody, how's it going? For today's video, let's take a look at the 2013 Honda Ridgeline 4-wheel drive. For today, I'm going to give you all a full inventory of the Ridgeline 4-wheel drive. Let's start it up, show the engine. As I'll show you a bunch of the features of the interior as well as exterior. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up and let it run. The exterior color is known as white. Featuring a light gray leather interior. And it has a sunroof. Beautiful. It does have a full leather-wrapped steering wheel. Once you put the vehicle in reverse, your backup camera automatically appears. All right, let's go and turn on the headlights. Fog lights. The bright lights there. As well as the hazards. The driver's side window is automatic. So, let's go and check out the exterior.
sus.
Get your reverse camera.
So it's going to pop the hood.
It's a 3.5.
Here you have your power windows, your power mirrors, your power locks, your power seats. so cold out. Let's go ahead and give it some revs. Alrighty, let's go and set her up. Here you have your turn signals. Your windshield wipers. This is up D3. Wait. Just up D3. Your cup holders. And there's your e-brake. You got your buttons on the steering wheel. And this zero button here is the cruise control. Here's your heat and your air conditioning. And this shows heated seats. Here's your radio.
With significant outgrowth.
And these are the buttons to the sunroof. You have your speakers. Yeah, a little bit of storage inside there. All right. Let's go and shut it off. And we'll go and check out the rest of the truck.
You have speakers back there too as well. You do have your cup holders back here as well. Oh, there we You take that cover off it. You do have a little storage to put in the back. You do have your club box.
Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed the in-depth look at the 2013 Honda Ridgeline 4-wheel drive. Stay tuned for my next video, and I'll catch you guys next time. Take care, everyone.